Towson Catholic was one of the most affordable Catholic high schools in the Baltimore area, but after 87 years, the institution is closing. The Archdiocese says decreasing enrollment and unpaid tuition are to blame. 11 News reporter Kerry Cavanaugh is live at the school. She has the very latest for us. Kerry?
The Towson Catholic community is stunned that this school is closing, and they're even more upset than in most cases they found out over email. Officials with the Archdiocese of Baltimore tell us that the plan was to inform teachers tomorrow and then tell parents, but somehow the news leaked and the response is overwhelming.
Alumni gathered at Towson Catholic to digest the upsetting news. Their alma mater is shutting down.
There's got to be more to it because this is just too sudden.
We've had hard times before, but it's been here how many years, you know?
Founded in 1922, Towson Catholic is the oldest co-ed Catholic school in the Archdiocese of Baltimore. It's also one of the most diverse, drawing nearly half its students from Baltimore City, with a student body that is 40% minority.
I was just accepted immediately here, and I grew up a lot, and I won awards for the first time in my life.
Sean Kane of the Archdiocese says the recession undermined the school's bottom line.
When you lose 81 students, and you have your sole source of income is tuition, and you have $160,000 in tuition that you didn't even collect from last year, those things all conspired into a perfect storm, and they really feel like this is an unprecedented situation for them. They've never experienced this kind of a decline.
I just feel so lost and stressed.
Carla Bressi would have been president of her senior class. Now she's stressed about finding a new school.
I'm just so hurt that the Archdiocese has taken all my parents' money and I can't even finish at my dream school.
Her frustration is compounded by the way she and many others found out about the closure.
I received the email from some of my friends saying Towson Catholic is closed, and then I turned on the news and saw the sad story that my school is closing, and I was just in tears.
Kane says the Archdiocese will help students enroll in new schools, but acknowledges that many Catholic schools are facing the same challenges that closed Towson Catholic.
No longer have nuns and religious brothers serving for free. You've got increased wages and salaries that you owe the teachers and staff, aging buildings.
And the Archdiocese tells us it is approaching other Catholic schools to see if they will accept some of the Towson Catholic students for the same tuition rate they pay here, $9,500. They add that any money paid towards this coming school year will be refunded, and a liaison will help students find placements at new school. One other note, the Immaculate Conception Lower School, which shares this campus, will not be affected by the closure, according to the Archdiocese. Reporting live in Towson, I'm Kerry Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.